Spot's nearly over. Who you got? Luke Connor. One of our